break routine. I mean, it seems...
Boss said we gotta park opposite today.
Why? We'll have to walk across the street.
Some other big deposit or a withdrawal or something. They gotta keep the front clear.
Why break routine? I mean, it seems weird.
This came from control. What, you think I'm lying?
How much cash we got in the back again?
Same as every week, Louis.
Yeah, but how much is that? I forget.
15 mil.
Huh. A lot of people would love to get their hands on that.
Why the hell do you think we drive it around in an armored truck? Can we hurry it up and get to the drop? Nadine's gonna have my balls if I'm late for dinner again.
For a security guard, you are seriously whipped. Ever been asked to park somewhere different before?
Jeez, Louis. It's maybe 100 extra yards. It's not like they're asking us to park in Oakland.
There it is. Not my finest parking job, sure. Oh, God. I gotta find a way to protect that van. Think that hurt?
The next day.
Oh, just in time. I don't think the van could have held out much longer.
What, Bubba? We don't really need a truck for this job.
Then, why'd you ask me to bring it?
You're the decoy, idiot. Good luck with all those cops.
Foghorn, I'm coming for you. Nobody double-crosses Bubba W.
Sorry, Bubba, but this cash splits better one way than two. At least I reckon it does.
I'm gonna bring the whole damn pack down on top of you. Then I'm gonna stop you myself.
Do your worst, Bubba. Ain't no way you get that there rig past the cops and catch me too. So long, sucker!
I gotta lead the cops to the real crime. Bag that redneck dirtbag.
Who you talking to, Bubba? You praying to God?
Hey, Foghorn! I see you!
Hell, even a big rig like this can't take punishment forever.
All them knocks and busted a screw loose. Enjoy your time in jail. Damn it, Bubba, I knew you was trouble.
Now to wreck that double-crossing thief guy. It's time to end this.
to this?
Well, we're both backstabbing two-bit wannabes without the sense God gave a chicken. That's how it got to this.
You're not listening to me, Ayumu. I wasn't really driving those races.
Look, Jun, it doesn't matter. We don't have a choice anymore. We're racing for Jericho now.
No, no, no!
You can't just say no to these people unless you want to end up like that big guy Krug.
I turned my back for 2 seconds and you boys are in bed with Jericho?
You boys? Jun, if you got a way out of this, tell me. Jericho owns every race in the city. We don't have a choice.
Damn it.
Jump was going to end badly.
Have a little faith.
We did it! The win should keep Jericho happy. Maybe he'll let us walk away?
Ayumu, you have to get real. Jericho is a murdering thug. Take your winnings and disappear. Any word on Ordell?
Oh, damn, man! We should get you a little bell or something.
Sorry. Ordell.
On a job. You want we should find him?
Yeah. It's time to move him up the food chain.
Be smart, man. Play this one clean.
I plan to.
What, are we in a hurry?
No.
Look, remember, just play it cool with Ordell. He ends up like Carl Krug, barbecued. That's gonna be on you.
No pressure then.
You think that Layla woman will show her face again?
Yeah, when Jericho's got something important to do, she gets the call.
You're waiting for what exactly?
Nothing.
Then drive.
Well, that didn't take long.
They never leave me alone. First lose them. Then I'll tell you where to go.
I'm Ordell, by the way. You are...
I'm your passenger, Ordell.
Good to meet you.
Just keep going.
So, where are you from, if you don't mind my asking?
I'm mine.
Understood. What's on the agenda today, then?
The agenda?
With Jericho.
You ask too many questions. You trying to impress me, Ordell?
How did the cops find us?
Irrelevant.
Listen, there's something I need to know.
Ordell, all you need to know is what you already know. Are we clear?
Crystal. Well, you were right. Fed's here, too.
It's predictable. Get me through here any way you can.
How am I?
Just do it.
Is this car tagged?
I'm in it. That's all you need to know.
When I've got you to, wherever it is we're going, is there anything?
Take me to the large barn on the lower slopes. And you're never gonna see me again. So no, there's nothing else you can do.
Yeah, we're losing them.
Should I throw you a party?
Gee, would ya? Sorry.
If it doesn't slow us down, I don't care.
Seriously, when we get there.
You ever watched a man on life support? All those valves, popping, wheezing. But it's that helpless look in their eyes. You know what it says?
No. What?
It says, I wish I hadn't asked so many dumb questions.
Can you tell Jericho I did good when we arrived?
Until I'm exactly where I need to be, you didn't do anything.
Yeah.
Still doing your best?
Yes.
Time to do better.
No sweat.
I hope so, because I like you, Ordell, and I wouldn't want you to get hurt.
We got another cop.
You think this is a game?
You okay?
Just get me where I'm going.
Apologies.
Not interested. I'm not grading your driving, Ordell. Just get me where I have to be.
How many are there back there?
Enough.
I didn't know we had so many people on patrol.
We
the people, you know? I
just drive. Good. Keep driving. Keep going.
Yeah, they're falling back. That's the last.
Good.
What now?
It's for you.
Hello?
I don't know what's come over you, Ordell, but keep it up. There's a job coming, something big. Messing up isn't an option, understand?
Sure, I understand. Seems like Ordell's going places. Whether he likes it or not, I'm along for the ride. Now we're getting somewhere. Ordell's almost incited Jericho's terrorist plot. We've got a new face in town. And this big job Layla talked about. Looks like all this hard work is finally paying off.